The city of Wausau greenlights a study looking into the future of the Marathon County Ice Arena. City and county officials have proposed updating or rebuilding the arena in Marathon Park, which they say would be able to house an in-rink year-round. It could also potentially double the existing space during the winter months. The study will look into how much it would cost to build and what revenue it could bring in.